Hi there, folks. I'm meteorologist Darby Bibby with your 4029TV.com forecast. Let's take a look at tonight and what we can expect. And the big story tonight is how mild it's going to be. We're looking at low temperatures really across the entire viewing area in the mid-50s by early on Saturday morning. And a few of those isolated showers developing late tonight and certainly getting breezier, too, as we go throughout the night, those winds coming in from the south and southeast. Let's take a look at our in-house model, what we can really expect from the clouds and the rain as we go through the next 24 hours. You can see through about 7 a.m. on Saturday, those isolated showers, plenty of cloud cover out there tomorrow morning too, and a lot of cloud cover, I think, throughout the course of the day on Saturday. Along with that, those scattered showers and thunder showers. That's right, maybe even a thunderstorm on Saturday. In fact, I wouldn't be too surprised if one of these cells even became on the strong side on Saturday. So that'll be something we have to watch for. Maybe some strong winds, some small hail, that kind of thing with those storms on Saturday afternoon. Now, we get into Saturday evening, and you can see just a few of those isolated showers kind of lingering to Saturday night into early Sunday morning. By Sunday, I think most of this will be off to our west, and Sunday afternoon anyway, looks like a much better day. You can see with our winds, the winds are certainly going to be blowing very strong from the south from the morning at about 15 to 25 miles per hour right into the afternoon, gusting maybe to 30 miles per hour on Saturday. So a breezy and mild day certainly for Saturday, besides, of course, the possibility of those showers and thunder showers, mainly from noon to about 5 p.m. in northwest Arkansas on the River Valley with high temperatures on Saturday in the 60s and 70s, Sunday high temperatures, folks, just about the entire viewing area, we could be in the 70s, and then we cool back off. I'll tell you all about it tonight at 5 on 4029 and again at 6.